Now, I came with math activity. Math portion. Math portion is we have to do oral 1 to 10 and recognition should be 1 to 5. Okay? So this is 1. What is this? Mahi. Advik. Abhinya. What is this? 1. 1. Sun. 1. Sun. Can you say it? Say it properly? It's 1. Sun. Yeah. So, how many pictures are there? Only one. One. Okay? Now, second. What comes after one? Two comes after one. Two comes after ones. What is the picture here? Eyes. Eyes. How many eyes do we have? Two. Two. How many eyes do we have? Two. Okay? Now, this was your math little activity. I will take poem regarding math. Mahi, do you remember five little fishing? Yes. How it was? Five little fishing swimming in the sea. Repeat after me. Teasing Mr. Shark, can you catch me? Along came Mr. Shark and snap. Now how many remain? Four. Four little fishy swimming in the sea. Teasing Mr. Shark, can you catch me? Along came Mr. Shark and snap. Now three little fishy swimming in the sea. Teasing Mr. Shark, can you catch me? Along came Mr. Shark and snap. Now two. How many remain? Two. Two little fishy swimming in the sea. Teasing Mr. Shark, can you catch me? Along came Mr. Shark and snap. Now how many remain? One little fishy swimming in the sea. Teasing Mr. Shark, can you catch me? Along came Mr. Shark and snap. Okay, now how many remain? Zero. Okay, zero. Zero little fishy swimming in the sea. No one can tease and no one can catch. So this was poem regarding numbers. And parents, English मध्ये जैसा homework होता तसंच math मध्ये पण homework आहे. तुम्हाला परत तेच रांगोळी किंवा रवा घ्यायचा आहे आणि त्यात असं स्टँडिंग लाईन, स्लीपिंग लाईन, मग सर्कल, असा सर्कल करायला लावायचा आहे. म्हणजे त्यांची फिंगर्स छान मोल्ड होतील. जेव्हा पण आपण रायटिंग स्टार्ट करू, दे विल बी फाईन इझी. सो हाऊ वाज टुडेज ॲक्टिव्हिटी? डीड यू लाईक इट? दिस इज अ होमवर्क. ओके, सी यू सून टुमॉरो. बाय.